pre-show announcement. Please keep your hands, feet, and all objects away from the pool railing. Anything that falls into the pool can become fatal to the animals. If you have a child with you today, please take this moment to secure any objects that they may be holding. This goes for all exhibits here at the aquarium. You can help our animals stay safe by keeping your belongings on your side of the railing. And if something does enter an exhibit, please notify a staff member immediately. If you're holding an umbrella, you will need to take it down before the show can begin or move to upper sections G through L. This is for the safety of all of our guests and for the comfort of the animals. Thank you for your attention. The show is about to begin.
Males go vocalize to claim and defend their territory, while females vocalize to identify their pups on a crowded beach. Sea lions can also identify each other using a breath exchange, which looks a lot like a sea lion kiss. Sea lions are part of a group of animals called pinnipeds. This group includes seals, like our 14-year-old harbor seal Pickles, who some of you have noticed swimming in the pool. Sea lions like eyries and walruses. Now, I bet everyone here knows what a walrus looks like, but it can be a little trickier to tell the difference between a seal and a sea lion. So here are a few hints on how to do just that. First, take a look at the side of the animal's head. If you see an ear flap, you are looking at a sea lion. Seals' ears are internal, so they don't have those. Seals have short front flippers, while the sea lions are long and flexible. They use those front flippers to pull themselves through the water when they swim, a lot like we do, and their rear flippers are used for steering. Now those rear flippers can also rotate underneath their body, which does make them extremely mobile on land. But don't just take my word for it, check this out, cue music! Yes, our jobs really are as awesome as they seem. We are honored to work with these incredible animals and so thrilled to share that connection with every single one of you. Here at the Aqua Theater, at Conservation Hall, Sea Cliffs, Ocean Wonder Sharks, Spy Lips, the Blake Aquarium, and now our newly opened Sea Change, we work every day to bring guests just like you closer to the wonders in their own backyard. Because we believe that if someone can come to a zoo or an aquarium and meet amazing animals just like Erie, they too will be inspired to help protect wildlife. At WCF, we stand for wildlife, and we invite all of you to stand. Easy to come by here at the aquarium, but it's a different story out in the wild. There, sea lions have to catch their own fish, and all the while there is something just waiting to catch them, lurking in the water, stalking their quarry, just waiting for the perfect moment to strike. It is the sea lion's primary predator. You all know it. White shark. Very funny, you two. There are no sharks in the Aqua Theater. But it's true, sharks and killer whales do prey on sea lions. And all of these animals face an even bigger threat that's not a predator. It's plastic. That's right, the plastic that you and I use ends up in our oceans where it traps and kills millions of marine animals. Sarah, what is that? A plastic bottle, and Bruiser found it in the pool? Well, this is embarrassing. Everyone pretend you didn't see this. I will throw it right in the trash. What is it? Of course! I almost forgot. Plastic doesn't go in the trash. It goes in the recycling bin. Nice catch, buddy. High five. Anyway, as I was saying, plastic... on 1 second. I checked this pool right before the show and it was spotless. There is no way a plastic bottle could have gotten in there. Unless someone put it there, Sarah?
What? Don't look at me.
Well, if you didn't do it and I didn't do it, who did? Bruiser? Did you put the bottle in the pool? Okay, I think he was just trying to make a point. And he's right. Plastic is choking our oceans. Did you know that human beings use over 50 billion plastic bottles every single year and only 1 in 5 will be recycled? 1 in 5. I know, Bruiser. It's shocking. But consider this. If Sarah and I and every single one of us switches to a reusable water bottle instead of a single-use plastic one, that would add up to a ton of plastic saved. And that is something to celebrate. Hit it! Thank you.